Palo Alto High School, Pally. Yeah, really enjoyed being with you last Wednesday. I'm not exactly around the corner, as you can see. We're in Ohio, and if the camera's shaking, it's because Teresa is cold, but she'll do anything. Incredible. I really enjoyed an after-school event. That was for me only the second time I've done that, and to have so many of you stay, really good for my heart. And I enjoyed the visits with some of you afterwards, and was just thinking, I wanted this blog set up, and was thinking perhaps you could, on this blog, we could post ideas about acts of rehumanization that we witness at school or at home. And we could just put a phrase, a little sentence of something that we witnessed in this process. We know what dehumanizing looks like. I want to encourage you too to check out the website youthforhumanrights.org. That may give you some ideas for rehumanizing things. Click on the section that says watch the ads so that you can get some ideas of this. And then I'm looking forward. I hope you'll post a few things. And if you got some ideas of how I can do this to be more interactive and get more people involved, because I know blogs aren't the oddest thing, let me know. We'll also put this on the Facebook page, but let me know with some of your ideas. Anyway, I look forward to the next time we meet, cross paths, who knows where. But thanks.